That is Kampala Metropolitan way to government. Where you can remember you trigger tackle, Bali Muganda. Thank you so much. Okubanti, you know, poye. Ne, jukira, ntitukula. Chandibale chitunji nyo gwari wa kasazi. Nungu koze siwa, nadalanga fabali yeno. Tuli kumuli mnae, siwa chitao, siwa nyoko. No manya antitayo nja kutuko veo. So it's very important. Ukuplaning chidako. So, tuko sobu liwa holidays. Ibu no, abaina uka, akawida ko, since tuatanika Friday. Okutoe kukula ku businesses afe. Okuchekinga ku mirimu gyaffe oba mu kyalo genda yowa inayo akate kalabirire kwongereko ainayo akabuzi oba ina ne plan okutandika start now tolinda ati ninde time wegera ene kira wuli uja kuva out tomorrow ngato kya sola biko labi wandi badoka so nacho start now inzo kuwa inako agira baba kugambi waliyo obukoko batunda obino bayi bainayo cabbage bazi obutunda butunda bulungi oinawo olimira genda otandika kuba anti olima use this time otandika kukola ekicho kole nye biya fi, kwa biya fi, bija kwa biya fi. Nocho, mkujiza ujukiza, nchiba important ya kubanti otani. Well, I'm still here with Dixon. Of course, tulaba wadacha atu gamba. The age, umwana wandu wa day nti awira accessing online content. Yandiba day, age chimu kama wangi.
Nzende waza ku age chisinza, mkaka watu kede chisinza kuchichage na kujikosa. Na ye, most experts sakuchaba gamba ti okay, under 2 years, that should be zero access to gadgets completely. Then 3 to maybe 5 years, inzo kuzmesh for games. Mungu mani kati, mana butuko, nakuzana butuka waka, mana chasa koko gama dadi mpaka kusumiyo. Ninga yagera kurachi, kuzanya mizano. Even before smartphones, we used to play with our katochi. So those games. Yeah. Nega chechimuna kati ndako zinabana bagara nyo kuzana okuzana okuzanya gwa finacha bagara kuraba bichi ebifananye ne videos zo ina musumuyo uchitegira
nenga uchimanya nenga yo abantu sawa yali bamugamba kwate simu yuji wo mwana obu video obulimu ne ebifananye ebirimu ayinza okufa problem ayinza okubeze
kati nze chinyaga
content yali abazadde gwa ina masimu gabo
nze chinyaga kusaba abazadde
yesebo
nze chenkulanga sinaba ku mwana wange esumu kubanga many most of our phones download these pictures
automatically ya
hati na fenga tingatinge akati sawa zino liwano nakusanga tingi esumu yo eriko eri ku WhatsApp already ningo li busy oli meeting oli mchino na chili ninge fana nga yo bi downloadinga kati ngati na kwandingi that phone to your child soko kebere content ye fana nyi bifana chibiri mu ya ate video sisi zirimo kwanga kunanga kati tuli ku different groups ezaba lokole ezaba digze ezaba nibo nakati tuliyao kitegeya chingamba kati wanga tofude kinga no screening us through no man this is what is in my phone ngana kusanga omwana bye byali mukulaba nawo no gobera ogamba is there's a kati omanyika ti amawuli tuwetaga na kusoma mawuli newspapers ugafunia ku mukutu kati wena kusanga nti abantu bafunye accidents emitwe nevako aminambo jona jiryawo omwana nabiraba nga tusoso kubiraba ibyonene ekiro nabira nga afuna nightmares nafuna mental problems to chirunyi ti nawo muzado soko kebiri kiki kiri musumi yange kingine ku mwana nga tinaba
kugira ngatuna bajimwa is very important no manya ti
chemwa kitofu so emyaka jomana jolinde ku kumura ko simu oba gadget iyo kisinzira ku myaka ki ayatagena kugikosa ki ate content chi chaji kusama kati ndako zino tiginze mu blended learning kusoma kuzumu kusoma online there's e-learning there's no class to class where we have face to face so ndako kusanga still munga tende cho kurana ingo mwana yokumwachi eyo gadget but ne wojumua can that child use it for a given period of time mwana wojumujako ojumwe akikose mu kisera cyane kugikosamu omaroje mujye ko giteriki mukitaba so the age depends on what that gadget is for kigendura kisinza ku imyaka yo kumwa gadget kisinza kuki cyagenda kugikosa inakuzu cyo kwanga si cyangu but the good thing by I mean the rate would be like at least 13 years and onwards nenze ngo umuntu kingamba nzo umuntu wange kumwa nti abire ku nesimu ya laptop ya smartphone kasoko wa marize university it's not coming how the feature because my son is 10 it's not making 11 I don't know what the feature holds Nenga if by all means ngachali possible.
Omwana ate olwatoba de mintu mu introduce mu introducing kuchali
na gena. Bwembe amini ne guarding against that harm.
Ensi bwetu bwero yagala bigenga akuze. Ngalile ngachili too late.
Kati chenga manti oyinoku bera ngo soma ekigina maso trend. Of events.
And 20 years yo, Doc Dixon, 20 years yo.
Yakwela ne simu. Nena omuzado oyinoku manya consequence.
Because the earlier the better. Oyagala yigate yono neke masi. Than introducing that now.
Inza kukatini kugambi, kati nga wanda bangi, banga matufetuwa smartphones, kwanga some of their Christmas have phones. Ita wakama nedda. Inza tukina kwa kana kama pesa, kubanga, chimanga, kisawazi no chiri chumu. Okutubuza.
Omwana watu msindise kukola biyatandi.
Yeah, that's them rich from my phone, where I have a lot of control.
They need their privacy as children.
I encourage privacy, but yes. Depending at what age.
Privacy.
As long as you're still under my roof.
Yes.
I will give you order. For example, if a child is now at campus, or maybe for example, marketing is always no way no way no man away miyaki, no mugamba. To Jawan Mudir Nguyamba de Weiri. Not a comic is about privacy. To Jawan Nguyamba de Weiri. Dayo. Nguyamba de Weiri. Watch your college, Chukubanga, where a girl man again to one which Chukurachi, to watch your which is very good. Privacy bajitaga from but nature privacy ne bulchimucho nachi janga china wachichize chize na chiriko kwa kurizo chi those things attached to need. What are the conditions? What are the rules? What are the barriers? What are the boundaries? What are the parameters? So bulchimucho janga china obukakurizo bwacho obwino kugubira. So it may come as an open check. Ne that open check ne NHC nza chichi echingena kujikosa. It may come as a closed check. Nene yini mwene kwa nga ujitegira chichi yengina kujikosa. So, kuchemi miaka, omuzadi guinu kusara wano mantins, umano wangi.
Ahino kubanga ali modani. Umano wangi ahina kubanga ibintu insaji na wati. You know such parents?
Yeah. Abe emede nengo
ngubara. Ahino kubo uomu lembe.
Ngubara consequence.
Badaneli nebanyumia bazadeba nabu. You know, my son is, can operate a phone. They even know this. Kumba ayonona.
Consequence.
Onfuna brunch. I'm introducing. Obuli yawa hizo kuloza anti achikula chino. To align them well. To probably prepare them with these gadgets so that they don't even reach at a certain age. And they cannot even operate them. Probably.
That would be good. But you know, what happens? Mwe chuchoni mkugela. Responsibility is important. Aina kwa nga ya responsible. Kati umana umutubu umuwa, kati umana katufeza umana uemi yake, sati umuwa smartphone. Anabia responsibility to kujimanejinga. I mean anabia responsible kujimanejinga. Ina responsibility yeyo. Kitigira. Kati ngumi chamana bangi baina laptops. But we don't allow them to sleep with them in their bedroom. Tosa wakusawasa kusona zomu ma bedroom. But it can happen and maybe it's for one night. But it's not for every day. Even the time they have to be on a laptop, we monitor them. If it's time for classwork, we play pechiro, laptop ujagazachi. So, much tire kosa wazacho, neche gendere wachacho, nobude ungana baino kumaranga achukosa. It's more important in this trend. Wabaya gara kumana wabire kutrend, wabire kumulimbe guno. Just be intentional and know what's the purpose, what's the time. Like for the usage of this gadget, and then when should I withdraw it? When should I let it be open check?
Yeah. Okay. The best schools in secondary are mostly boring, and lots of them, seem to be happening there. Like a lot of these, bad behaviors and all that. A lot of bad influence. Is it time we begin thinking twice about boarding schools?
Inakuzi chetuli mtu liku crossroads nga bazade.
Tomanyo ngule chinombi.
Mwe mira, nina kumiro omuliro. Nebwe if it's speed, I will speed sweetness. So tuli mkazi mkantu wako ketuli mkati. So some of us are asking ourselves, do I need to put my children in a boarding at this stage? If a child is still in primary, do I need to take a child in primary? But the challenge we are having in Abogambi influence, peer pressure. Eva mubazade bano, eva ne kusomero. Mwana kasta bila mu P4 comparison yo kwera mu kisuru.
Some schools.
We try to get my mwana wa fali mu P2 ne tumujayo.
It's too early.
Because too early. Tukuma P4.
Very, very.
Kwera mu P6.
No, very.
So P7, now because there is a lot of pressure on them. Because it's about P7, now because it's waiting. Okay, P5 and P6. And P7 upper classes, they teach them. They cover the syllabus in the prep and in the night and in the morning preps. Winter, prep and winter. Mm. So, kati ogena kosa ngomano watavira mtsuru, aba fibo kuti,
aba
fibo syllabus. So that one somehow forces you. Na ye.
Mogo wai kamarika mtu walari.
Ndio kama kamarika
mtu. Baba gala boba covering this syllabus before.
Before.
By probably third or second term.
Yes.
The older and said that when I was
small. Yes. Kati na wewe that pressure. Ndio kusa ngatwe na chakora. Ngamba wewe mkama mtasa na hii. Tigira. But I know some people who have said neda. Obachi wawe techi bawo nzwangi ngira kufuningira jing bridginga gap hiyo. Nesi mtu ala mtsuru.
Mm.
Wacha asoka tuka P7. So ngatinda kumuntu ala mtso soko la be omwana ocho suba kumukola. We can also think of homeschooling ngavude kusomero bibi bya misinze osuba kumusomesa kusomero nabisimira kusomero osuba kumugura textbooks nabiranga covering up the syllabus from whom your textbook na bomu bino mfuno musomesa na kimza because the one of the tension omwana kila sawa ko nabiranga ngatali mutsuru navo wakasawa 10 nafsi nzinjagala kusaba bazadde waliwo kintu kindu manyi ne kuzino usinkana mwaka omwana ngali makati wa myaka 3 ne myaka 5 saa 12 zokumacha ngagenda kusomero
olusi atambula olusi exactly
ngali kubigere
olusi ali kubigere
ne nko ngitonya olusi
ali boda ne mpo ne mufu wa lola no kasasira
ngoma katunuwe buza njagala kubuza masomero aba masomero abazadde ono mwana gostika kusomero saa 12 awa myaka 3 ku myaka maybe nibya tandaba kuna kutunga P1 obanga ali mulo wa primary bichi byagenda kusomesa mu nasari byagenda kusoma ngagenda kujya ku kantab yashika kingamba ku pi byagenda kumbuza kimwe nti wasoma nti byagenda kumbuza nti pronounce ABCD byasoma mu nasari
waza
kunya bana fenga ngabachali batunze kintu cyo kinduma
you think it's the trend now no sango muzadde asula entebe Entebbe Road, for example. Nenga asomeseza.
Preference maybe whichever mukono.
Actually, no, ali mukono ata asomeseza wa. Ne along the road all through like from that side there are schools there. In fact, even mukono. Ne yorokuba aina kanoka ka influence. Because so and so my kids go to this school ABCD nebabo nabana nayo jo babuze ne ku grades abananga bamaze tibaso baziku uruzi okyaleke kugamba kati obala mwana ajja kuba keza at 4 as early as 4 which is really bad otsegera fetu asoma ne tumalako nite twazo okukako mu nasali side ye olwale lo che chiriwo manyi mu munne mu tubulira mu mwaira nyu nabantu is it the trend today.
It's the trend. Next generation we want to go to Zade. We don't plan to go to Nzuga. Recent, we are planning to go to social media. So recently, I wrote an article on vans.
Zino the shuttle.
Yes, ngangamba ba Zade. We need to be careful. Simbi. Next, much is a trend. Next, we need to go. We need to go 1 kilometer distance from school. Woman school. Ningu mano bom picking a van. How long does it take from in terms of time? How long does it take from home to school to in 1 kilometer? Or what spends hours in Kanachi? Less than even 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Which take it? It's a direct route. No much when that's a short distance. Mine is a manasa being a removal and a betorora.
Ngabalinga balikutua.
Hey. Ngabatanik do walk on a golikumpi. Never much you my
Nabogamba ni babazunza ni babatwali
ni bamuzunza fe covid twabana okuranga nga abana bafe bamye cyaro kongana muri twatamba nyunga tukore exercises nenga abana bamanye icyaro cyo nabakitegera burundi bitubireye bafe nga twabaruguke bakama ono waro ono waro mukono gwanga ari mpitu ono soma ne twagenda kurabanga bito bino bina mwabitegera ndi daddy ino natujeyo nga tudropinga obanga tupiki nitugamba nida among the droppings.
And you see,
yoku pikinga bera dat
ne abazadde bafuna dio budde na abana babo
ari kiki kizubu
when do they ever get time
tulimu corporate world ne we
tuliba corporates
yes
fe tulieno bino tibitu kwata ko this is not a business
no fi wakasa
mwana wangu bam picking mwana dai wa mwana against for swimming
yes
mune tuliba corporate
tuliba corporate no fi wakasa wa katugambe chinene nyo mina chitune nyusa kumacha nova yunga sawa ngemu nude yo sawa nga biri gwechiru ninga ina ngolu mukowu emotionally nyo biranga present woli physically nitukuba kunga woli ninga emotionally you don't have even anything to tell your children so njagala kubira bazali you have to be intentional and provide that quality time
because that's what I'm saying we have a problem with working parents is it safe for both parents to chase careers or even how do we strike a balance to raise these children?
Kati observe you know there is no option. Fina kati panga ogena kusanga ngomchira go wasanga mwana obomwe mugo wasanga mwana masoma. Ati mwana nga mwini mimo yanjawulo. Ati nga no lusimu mwana mukuri ambi fo byanjawulo. Nechi ba chiba chinyinga mwana mukoma we waka runako. Ari chicho kati chibela nyo beta. Okusinga oli at where one comes back and ngoma atajja. Ari chicho mwana mwembera nga mwembi mukola. Chi boosting nyo your family income ne savings ne investments
yenge icho chimu chifa
chisinzira
how you anyone oita mu 10 ne muno ne madam na ita 12
yes
kati abana mubale simu tia
kati chizibu kati
kati olaba ndo za chifa
tina chibata secondary parenting wancho ogere chama secondary parenting mu Uganda olutufu ne gamanti abana tebachala birwa sifa baba sada babala birira ne bintu ebirala Wabata meidi, iba screen. Na kuna mwana ngari ku TV. Mwitegira. So nukule kuna mwana etisa chino mwana chumana ku TV. Oba, ango omwana mkezo nomu tuwala kusomero. Nomu jai, okay, actually, maybe niba mpikinga, niba mdropinga. Ninga tukwe, tuinda wadewe, nukera, ngatima nama kumudroping. I mean kumpikinga. Nukumonga mazo kuibaka. Kupanga, ino kuibaka ngude uchari.
So that akira.
Akira. So no kumono sanga week you know from Monday up to
Friday.
Ngatunda bude kukura ku mwana uyo. Ati warone mkono njenge bamenye bakora na Saturday.
Yes.
Ngachiri was. So chikati chiva kugwe ngomu zade kumanya nti nze mu week days sina busira byachi. Byukura babana bange. Naye bobira ku bubira mu week days. Chichi chokora. Provide that quality time.
Yeah.
Bond with your children. Nechirara. Or not, you're entitled for leave at workplace. 22 working days. If you still have 22 working days, nyagala kusaba bazadde bikozenga. Tubiwa mukama wo kubanga, they're not going to be compensated.
Like it or not?
Or not. They're not going to be compensated. They're already part of your package. So chinga kusaba bazadde nti use that opportunity to make sure that you create some time to be at home with your children and you bond. And when you're at home, zino gadgets is kurechi, zeje ko.
Zeje ko,
yes,
eh.
Biyo kuchakala, biyo gena mupate. Because when you're at work, you have that time of doing your own things. Nekashi ni chisachi uo mwana. Let it be for children. Like for us at home, most of the Sundays, we are at home for children. Bwenzira akawongezi mbira waka na abana bangi nzo akinyinyi nche mushabanga kolera waka tavayo when they come back in the evening nze mbasanga urude bamaze kutusa nze aba droppinga ne sinza abazayo waka nze kasta omuchanga bamusange waka she makes sure she gives them time naye atel ne chonza tne usa atanka no kukola kawongezi because abakora na yo side deri with other people because her workmates are in US. So nga if say ngatunyuka bali nga batubo baba batandika. Mukigira. So how work starts at 4-5. So for me when I'm retiring from work nga ndi muko yabakola ki abatandika.
Abola agenda te kukuti.
Ne a balancing nga manti when they come we have na from a break kwanga abira ku zoom most of the time. We have from a break nga baze she goes and greets them. And welcomes them from school. Echo bwe chugwa na chimara. I'm making sure that at least when she's done with her work, fena tubira ko ku prep when abachuri na reading tubira ko babira ku dining table nga basomerawo atwe make sure to give them conducive environment so no shouting no shouting no screen from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. babira nga basoma nifinga tubira wao then batu babira na batu buze buzo kino dad chitegeza chi kino so we do homework with them. When we fail, atakati dakuzi no manyi bibasomesa nafe tetupitegera bulungi. We tell them at this one I don't understand it. It's not a crime to speak the truth. And we have to, for us we have empowered our children to know that if I don't know this thing, it's okay, it's normal. Failure is part of life.
Yeah.
It's normal. It's not a crime. But manyi especially for children ngago chama somero nti we are looking at quality, but it comes with a lot of pressure. No woman to man why in a child cannot get 4. Ochi mayim ndi wachi can never get 4.
No pushing exactly. No pushing. Nakuzolo academic giant. Omwana I no kugira wati no omupushinga for that. Tenga tajisubula ba.
Tajisubula.
Nete chitegeza nti musiru.
It's just musiru. Abanye zabanga tamanyi nafinga kati waro samu subjects to chamanyo ngisukusanga twali mulunji mu arts
yes
ninga msansa zwali mulunji chichachaga ntwali musiru none ndasonga tinga ne kugamba ninga songa ti mbyokusuma tuli mulunji nyo negena mu bye mikono akapira
over the talent exactly
ubo changa kapira bimagambo no mwana star
eh
Ronaldo
yes
ino chitega chingamba
yes sir
ye Messi ye ino kugamba you are the star. Kati gongo mzuri bora mtu mwana wa academic simu tali bulungi nyo nevi na bikula bulungi kati amanyi guga take mu kino cha kurati cha sobula
exactly
so nzinjagala goma bazade bafabadi bana abakora nti when you get back home be intentional in creating quality time for your children abana bawo budde nature wanga uri muko unyo obotya buza abana want how did that day go be make sure that you get to know how did that day happen what happened have you taken supper. Have you taken, have you bathed? Like being Christian, you get to know what is happening. Wasanga ngawarode wa mazo kwebaka. Watch gina mchisenge chawe. Lay hands on them and pray for them.
Hey, ita yu kuba.
Connect with them spiritually. Mishika chingamba.
Yes, sir.
Go and just lay hands on them and say, I know you're already sleeping, but may God protect you. Say good words, proclaim those words on them. Because wanga kwanja tugina kufuna kada kukukulachi, kukusaba na vo. Mishika chingamba. Them weekend water genze ku mulimo bila wo live jikose bulungi look for the ways of making sure that you bridge that gap of your absence to make sure they feel your presence. They know bazungu bagamba nti your presence are not worth than or compared to what your presence is better than your presence.
Yeah,
ichikana nganti simaze emyeze ebiringa siwo katika nemi buy gifts nzibatwalire these presents amenyenti
babanyenti mzee atuli alina fikumbe.
They would appreciate but they will not have the values in them zobatekamu. They will appreciate your gifts but the gifts will not speak to them. They will not meet the emotional needs. They will not meet the spiritual needs.
Yes,
so every meeting ebyo is your presence, is your communication, is how you mitigate their challenges. How you're inquisitive, how you're part of their life.
Okay. Well, here we are definitely with one Dickson Tumuramie, our brother here, giving us those good words, definitely, especially to you parents, since we are muizemu, since we are mufunyemu, echokusomesewa. Sometimes we tend to neglect you. We think actually that the time we have for the children is when they were, you know, watching TV sometimes. But of course, the time, like you said, actually here, Dickson, umwana wa dumusanze basiki numusabire mu kitanda ki. And actually, chanwa chirungi, if you can, gena ne mu bathroom ngana apo.
Yes.
Okay. Umulaba wali work akabuka chimuli ko kumubidi body yeriyetia. Those that are still into, you know, below.
And especially our boys. Nze bulijo ngamba abantu ntabana abarenzi bafite pamanyi kuna rugurungi. Na fetwa struggling anyway. We all struggled with our childhood, especially in secondary school.
So we either, you know, more support.
Nze kati bulinaku nokuba ntingenda mu kinabiro cy'abana bange nenda.
Yeah.
Nimba kama tinewe natukoze bulungi. Mama nti na tata na yari ki. Ate manyi tze chinche nyo kankubule mpono gwange. Chinche nyo kugamba nti encha umwana wanga kuri. Mai lezi watu iko impotent. Wena kosanga gwe no mchara we bani umwami nga mwe 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 mw The change, abana bange time will come when they will leave me. They will get married, they will go and set
things. Munda, it's interesting, Uchimanyi. I think some young parents don't know that.
For me, I'm so much.
And it's gonna, it will happen at one point. At one point, like it
or not. Like it has happened to us. We're not seeing with the parents
of
us.
Yes.
Yes.
So we tend to think they will be with us forever.
No, they won't be with us. But now, my point is,
yes, sir.
Can they feel attracted to come back to visit you? Can they miss you, in short? Like they missed them.
Yes.
Because if they miss you, they have to come and look for you, and they visit you. But if you're not in their life, if you're not into their life, if you're not in them, that they never felt you, there was no affection, there was no bond. Now when they get their time, they will say, dad nang in the busy. I wish I would come, but my dad in the busy. Like they are all in Kampala here, but they didn't go home for Easter.
All right, Dickson, I gotta go already. My time is up. I just want you to probably leave us here with the contact. Walu mzali nzo kwa galo kulaba, you know, baba somero, ogendo ba tuwalide, injiri ene nunji. So how can they reach you?
Okay, that's good. I will give them I have two lines. I have Airtel and MTN. MTN is the one which is on WhatsApp. I use 772-85-1863. Kanji demo 0772-85-1863. 0 musamvu musamvu biri chinana mutano kumunamunana kagamusatu. Eyeri ku WhatsApp. Kat Airtel yo. Nei almost the number is zumu neo chusa kodi. Yo 0702-85-1863. 0702-85-1863.
There you go, Dickson. What you are that now, not worry, you don't have to come kumbozi a fee. Now to you, Misa, hear this and that. Of course, you got more as a parent, especially Katimuli Waka, Nabana, to wait for Niku Debuabana. Attempts in Mava, Sajib, Abasad Saban, and Wood, Turbus and Kubo, no Dida, Akana come, Nekaito, Atekara Nekaja, Ateno Imiriza, but collecting only Gumba Sali. Ate wamalo kwa lezinga frage yu. Toli inda ate nolwa. Achiba chibi. Olusi mutawanya. Mne mwebali nyo mku. Mwurungi nyo. Okuimi dizi moto kazi. Ite wabana basale. Mwebali nyo mwadela. Of course ya. Mande.